In last tutorial, we have seen the basic structure of four variable kmap. In this tutorial, let's learn about how to represent a Boolean equation in kmap. Let's learn this with an example. Suppose we have an example called represent this equation in a kmap form. So simply, we have to do simply like this. First, we will take this term a bar, b bar, c bar, d bar. So look for the a bar, b bar, and c bar, d bar in the this space. So here a bar b bar is here and c bar d bar is here. So the common factor is here. So we will term this as 1. Next term is a bar b bar and c d. So look for a bar b bar. A bar b bar is here and the next one is c d. C d is here. So the common factor will be here. Next term a b and CD, C bar D bar. So look for AB. AB is here and C, C bar D bar. C bar D bar is here. So 1 and so this is the representation of this equation here. 3 products, sum of 3 products. So these are 1, 3 ones. And term all remaining variables as 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 we will learn how to group them in next tutorial. Still for this tutorial we have represented this equation in this form. Simply make circle to show them exactly. Thank you for watching.